Hello and welcome to this lecture. In this lecture, we talk about preparing the lab environment on your own PC, either Windows or Mac OS operating system. So one good way to practice the course topics if you don't have the real equipment, the FortiGate firewall and so on, so the infrastructure anyway, you can build a topology in GNS3 software. And if you're not familiar with the GNS3 software, this may seem a little bit difficult. But the good news is that I have prepared a free course for you on how to set up your PC again with GNS3 software, and that in the next lecture you will be ready and your environment will be set up so that we can build together the course topology. So if you go on Udemy platform and search my name, STROE, and this is it, you will find this. So build your own networking learning environment on GNS3. Again, it is a free course, so I highly encourage you to enroll and go through the lectures. So in the course content, you will find two sections that are important. One is dedicated to Windows operating system and the other one for the Mac OS. And you will see that in the Mac OS section, if you're running the topology on a Mac, has fewer lectures, so less than the Windows one. So the idea is that I didn't record duplicate lectures for Mac OS when the information stays the same. So what do you do? You first start with downloading and installing the GNS3 software on your PC. Then you learn how to create a project and use the virtual PC simulator, which is a low weight version, to say so, of a PC. It provides the needed functionality so that you can ping, you can do a trace route and so on. So basic IP connectivity simulator, but instead of running Windows VM to do these basic tests, this will eat so much less memory, to say so, than a VM. And because we have a limited CPU and limited RAM, limited memory on our PCs, it is absolutely important so that we can save this memory when we can. Next, you will download, install, and integrate the GNS3 VM virtual machine with the GNS3 GUI, and you will see in this video what I'm talking about. And then you will be able to start building up topologies. Although not needed in this course, you will learn here that you can build topologies with Cisco devices, router ISV, the switch layer 2, and the ASA, the Cisco firewall. Important now, it's connecting a Windows VM to your network topology. We will use a Windows machine in this course. Then if needed, not necessarily for this remote access VPNs based on Fortinet technologies, but you will also learn how to connect your topology to the real internet. Absolutely critical, lecture number 8, install and use the Fortinet FortiGate firewall appliance, and 9 and 10 are optional. So critical, it's downloading, install the GNS3 software, how to create a project, also install and integrate the GNS3 VM, connecting a Windows VM to your network topology, and installing and using the Fortinet FortiGate firewall. So after completing these lectures, you will have the PC ready to basically define the topology that we have talked about in this course, and we will build specifically this one. So a LAN PC, and this is going to be a virtual PC simulator, the FortiGate firewall. For the internet, we will use an iOS router, and the remote worker, which is going to be a Windows machine. So with this said, thank you for your time and hope to see you in the next lecture where we build the topology in GNS3. Thanks a lot.